very valuable for the Clippers because when he comes off to the off of the bench, they don't lose much. Paul George. Well, that doesn't happen very often. What you saw right there, well, did they tip the ball off?
Yeah, the ball just kind of hung up there as Paul George gets fouled on the floor right there. And then he takes it in, and the ball just hangs up there, just hanging up there, just hanging around.